Stars here 2000, and welcome back to another one of my videos. For today's video, we'll be traveling to portrush on the train. Hopefully this is the way through. So, hopefully it's the way through to be portrush. Video. Another train away.
Welcome aboard this TransLink NI Railway service to Portrush. This train calls at Coleraine University, Duvarran, and Portrush. In the interests of passenger safety, your attention is drawn to the following safety information. Passenger alarm units are located at each door. They should only be used in the event of an emergency. Please read the instructions alongside each of these devices. In the event of an emergency, please follow staff instructions.
And that's us away.
Did you not get the other one coming in?
Yeah, I got the other one.
Did you get it?
Yeah. Long before I left.
How many videos?
Only three.
What's your favourite train journey?
All the way up to Bangor.
Do you ever do the one up to Derry?
Yeah, I've done it before.
Thank you.
Very awesome.
Yeah guys, that's the railway Derry line connection there, which we'll not be doing that for a wee while. Unfortunately guys, I'm only going to Duvarran and then that's me cutting out the video there. This video cuts out on part 2, not me.
The next stop is Coleraine University. Please alight here for Ulster University.
I was with Shiny Dragon Ball on the other train, but fortunately I couldn't film on the other train because I was a wee bit busy. so.
This train is for Portrush. The next station is Duvarin.
Leave a comment down below what you think of the video so far. Hopefully when I get a proper camera first and I could be able to do a travel to London area, Belfast and all that.
The next stop is Duvarin.
Train go, then I'm gonna have to wrap up the video. Make sure you like and subscribe to the channel.
Put a thumbs up to the video. Turn notifications on and leave a comment down below. What other things you want me to do?
So, wait for this train to go on and that'll be us away. So, alright guys, I'm going to end the video here. So, peace out.